Crash near the state line of Tabor City involving a motorcyclist sent one person to the hospital this afternoon. This was near Highway 701. South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating that crash. Crews say the one person sent to the hospital also had serious injuries.